Father accused of neglecting his four young sons, admitting his guilt in court. Wayne Sperling got a plea deal, but still faces up to 7 years in prison. Investigators say Sperling, his wife, and the boys lived in an apartment filled with cat feces and flies. The children, ages 2 to 6, were so malnourished they could only communicate in grunts when they were found last year.